one more combat sport that will be presented at the Summer Universiade in Kazan is Judo. Judo was first included into the University Games sports program in 1999. As for the Russian athletes, they usually do not leave Judo mat without medals. During the previous University Games in Shenzhen, with a total of 18 medal events held, our judoists won 2 golden, 2 silver and 3 bronze medals, finishing third in the total team standings. Judo is translated as a gentle way from Japanese. It combines martial arts with philosophy and combat sports. Judo was created in Japan in 1882 by Jigoro Kano. The same year, the first judo school named Kodokan was founded. That's why it's no surprise that Japanese athletes have always been performing better than others during all the Olympic competition history. Since 1964, the year when judo was first introduced into Olympic Games, the Japanese have been winning the gold for 35 times. As for the national team of the USSR, our athletes managed to win 23 medals, including 5 golden, 5 silver and 13 bronze. In modern history, Russian judoists only brought us victory once, at the London Olympics in 2012, when Arsen Galstyan, Mansur Isaev and Tagir Khabulayev became the champions. Alexander Mikhailin is the most honored Russian judoist. He won the silver medal in London. Apart from that, he is 4 times world champion, 6 times European champion and 9 times champion of Russia. Judo's most prominent feature is its competitive element, where the aim is to throw the opponent to the ground, immobilize or otherwise subdue him with a grappling maneuver, or force an opponent to submit by joint locking or by executing a choke. Judo is all about numerous controlling techniques, unlike Greco-Roman or freestyle wrestling, where the physical strength is important. Judo fight takes place on a special judo mat called tatami and lasts no longer than 5 minutes, while females' fights last 1 minute less. 3 criteria are used to score the fight: waza-ari, ippon and yuko. The highest score is ippon, then comes waza-ari and the last one is yuko. Among the present federation members are 178 countries. 8 million people practice judo in Japan, and 20 million in the whole world. Everyone, from a school pupil to the president of Russia, is practicing judo nowadays. That's why it's so important to visit judo competitions at Kazan Universiade that will be taking place from the 7th till the 11th of July at Tatneft Arena Wrestling Palace. Tickets are on sale already and will cost you no more than 50 rubles. The strongest athletes, sly techniques, tears of those being tapped out, powerful throws and breathtaking fights. Don't miss judo competitions during Kazan Games.